No one's heard from Tucker since his surprise firing on Monday, except the pillow he's been screaming into. And it turns out there may be a good reason for that. Fox News executives reportedly have a dossier of dirt on him. Yeah, to keep him from attacking the network. That's right, they apparently have him saying the most vile things you can imagine. And the way they compiled it, and this is genius, is by turning on his television show and pressing record.